In part 5, which ends the tutorial, you will learn how to finish the restoration and conduct the stains and glaze firing. After the dentin and incisal firing has been successfully conducted, the restoration is finished. Use diamond burrs to give the restorations a true-to-nature shape and surface texture, and faithfully reproduce growth lines and convex and concave areas. Elevated spots and areas that are to show a stronger gloss after glaze firing can be pre-polished using silicone polishers. Thoroughly clean the restoration with the steam jet and dry it with oil-free air before you start characterizing and staining its surface. If you have to make significant shade adjustments, do not fire these together with the glaze. Instead, conduct a separate glaze firing. Shade adjustments can be made with a suitable amount of the most appropriate IPS Ivoclar shade. Dilute these materials with IPS Ivoclar mixing liquid, all round, or long life to achieve the desired consistency. Apply IPS Ivoclar shade in the cervical and body regions of the restoration and check the shade adaptation with the help of the shade guide. Pooling should be avoided and the material must not be applied too thickly. More intensive shades are achieved by repeated staining, not by applying thicker layers. Individualized characteristics can be applied with IPS Ivoclar essence powders. In preparation for this process, thoroughly clean the restoration with the steam jet and dry it with oil-free air. Dispense the desired quantity of IPS Ivoclar essence and mix it with the corresponding IPS Ivoclar mixing liquid depending on the desired consistency. You may also use IPS Ivoclar essence fluid for this purpose. Next, apply the glazing material IPS Ivoclar glaze. Very little glaze is required to achieve a glossy and silky matte appearance. You will control the degree of gloss with the amount of glaze you apply and not with the firing temperature you use. Use a brush to apply the glaze on the entire veneering surface. If needed, shade adjustments can be made on the applied glaze. Observe the given firing parameters to fire the glaze.